A 10-day exhibition to promote a tribal handicraft and handloom products of northeastern region was recently organized in India's Nagaland province. Around 35 artisans from different northeastern provinces of India displayed their handmade products at the event, which celebrated the tribal culture, craft and cuisines of their region.
A 10-day exhibition called Adi Mahotsav to promote tribal handicrafts and handloom products of India's northeastern regions was recently organized in Dimapur city. 35 artisans from northeastern provinces including Assam, Mizoram, Meghalaya, Sikkim, Arunachal Pradesh and Nagaland displayed different varieties of handicrafts and handloom products. The event was organized by the Tribal Cooperative Marketing Development Federation of India or TRIFED, under the Union Ministry of Tribal Affairs.
Objective of organizing this Adi Mahotsav is to bring the tribal artisans under a roof to promote their products and display and sale. In fact, they do not know what is the price of their product outside the northeast region. They are not getting proper market. So main objective is to give them marketing platform.
People in India's northeast regions, mainly the tribal, make things of daily use on their own. They use indigenous and natural recyclable products to manufacture items which are also durable in nature as they are abundant in the environment they live in. Authorities now aim to organize more exhibitions in the region which will put the handmade items on sale and boost the earnings of the local artisans.